Okay, ladies and gentlemen, hi, my name is MC Brown, Comedian Federal Republic of Nigeria. We are here to talk about New Year resolution. Yeah, it's quite true, a whole lot of people, 90% of people in the world, do New Year resolution, but sometimes it doesn't work the way they think. I've written a whole lot of New Year resolution down, but sometimes it's not all the resolutions are achievable in that year. Like I said, there are two things involved whenever you wake up. It is either you keep sleeping and keep dreaming, or you wake up to pursue the dream. While others are awake pursuing their dream, you are still sleeping, dreaming. People, they say, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. Who will go lay the green pastures give you? Who will not go walk towards the green pastures? My brother, new resolution. You will say, this year I want to buy a car. I want to do this. I want to build a house. I want to do that. You can never build your house in another man's block. If you don't go lay the block, who will do it for you? So new resolution. It's good though to write down things you want to achieve in every particular year. But how serious or how are you ready to work towards it? Most times, our dreams are bigger than us. Most times, we are bigger than our dreams, depending on your mindset. So I want to implore everybody, before I get to the level I am today, I've been writing things every year, but each year I keep achieving them, little by little. And sometimes, we write New Year resolution. I am an entertainer, but this time I'm going to sound like a pastor. Because when you write New Year resolution, you forget about God. Whatever you're writing, is it God's plan in your life or just your own imaginations? Hold on to whatever you know how to do with determination. Once again, I still remember my humble self. MC Brown, Comedian Federal Republic of Nigeria, the SA to Governor on Comedy Matters, PA to Governor of Calabar on Witchcraft Matters, by the grace of God, the only surviving prince and the heir apparent to the throne of Merseless around the back.